continue. And the winner is, in the blue corner, John Baguley.